people, the crowd is moving slow. They're mourning over someone I'm not supposed to know. He's not my next door neighbor, and I can't call him friend. You see, about 3 years ago, I fell in love with him. People would call shame. We've had to slip around because I couldn't wear his name. It seemed I always loved him too much to stop this wrong. Now that I've said goodbye at last, I can't believe he's gone.
The preacher now is telling a few things of his life. His parents are still living, and so is his wife. Right now I'd like to tell him that my name should be called, for out of all of those who care, I loved him most of all.
He's offering consolation to those he thinks are close.